So here's a fun, easy one for you all. If you have a function, so I have this function called my function. Did you know if you have a function, you can actually say that function dot name, and it will actually tell you the name of that function as a string. And likewise, if you have a function that is being assigned to a variable, an anonymous function, same thing. If you say dot name, you'll actually find the name of that function. So you'll see here's my function, and here's anonymous function. Both of them are returning the dot name. Why am I telling you this? Well, fun fact, the first one, that worked in old JavaScript, but the second one didn't. So this, if you're using anonymous functions, functions that you're using inside of a declaration, then that dot name property didn't exist, but now it does. So fun little fact. And what's the practical use of this inside ServiceNow? Let's say in your script, you have an array filled with functions. Now you can actually iterate through them and know what function is being run whenever you start that function. It's a little bit of a nice way to keep your code clean and or do good logging statements for when you call those certain functions. Ta-da!